Hello there, everyone, and welcome here to Iowa for the Canon Pro Series Eastern Division round number 8. So we are back here at Iowa for the Western Series, this time under the lights for some classic short track racing here for the Pro Series. Should be a fun one to watch. Chris Charas in the 38 captures the pole, another Toyota to his outside. Emmanuel Gonzalez in the 18. Both drivers looking for the multiple wins on the season if they can get it done here. But without further ado, let's get you down to the commands.
Drivers, start your engines!
And the engines have been fired up here. Drivers getting set to roll off of pit road. Let's watch the beautiful sunset down there. Should be a really fun race to watch. Full house here tonight. And looks like everyone got going off of pit road there. So coming into this race, 5 races remains here in the Pro Series Western Division. Christian Russell with the points lead, 17 points ahead of Raymond Fisher. And Jacob Haas lost to position after last round. He's currently third in the standings. Then there's Emmanuel Gonzalez and Nunnegan Scott running out your top 5. Dylan Young, after his win at Irwindale, is up 7 positions. He's 6th in the standings. And there's Leif Barnett, Henry Williams, Randy Mayhew, and Casey Russell. That is your top 10 in the standings. The 39 will be Brandon Mayhew, as Randy Mayhew was injured after a crash out there at Talladega. So we're going to keep an eye on that 39 for these next couple races. Meanwhile, Christian Russell in the 38 looking for win number 3. The green flag waves at Iowa. As they fly down in the first corner, to Russell's 1 and 2. As Casey Russell trying to go to the lead, Leif Barnett back there 3 wide. And I believe he made a little bit of contact with Daisy Morgan in the 44 right there. So 33 is going to get stuck. Dwayne Sullington, as he gets stuck on the outside, but coming around the lead, lap number 1, it's actually Raymond Fisher in the 9, as Casey Russell gets into the wall a bit right there. And up to P2 is Brandon Mayhew, getting in for Randy Mayhew. And Daisy Morgan in the 3rd position right now, looking to go down to the inside, 3-1 for 2nd maybe, as Fisher continues to lead. Is there 3 wide here out of the exit of 4? Oh, a lot of guys checking up. Fisher, I believe, had to check up as Fisher gets into the wall. As everyone scatters around the 9, he gets stuck on the outside. 9, a little bit of contact right there with the 59 of Casey Russell. Contact is made, and around they go. Round in front of Chris Russell. Oh, man, known against Scott right there. And that's going to bring out a yellow. He has some damage to his right side, but yellow flag is out. And at the line, it's the 74 of Edwin Mendez. Arthur Xavier in the 71 right there behind him, followed by Daisy Morgan and Leif Barnett, along with Christian Elder. But 2 cars going around, Fisher and Russell. You're going to see right here, Fisher was trying not to get into the wall, I believe, just came down maybe. Yeah, I think he did. Came down, got into the 59 a little bit, and then ran out of room right there, and just no room was given, and both drivers go around right there, right in front of Christian Russell. Started on the pole and now is in the back. And look at the 40. Just believe he actually did get into the 38. Made some contact with him right there. So tough break for Fisher and Casey Russell. But they will start in the back. We're going to take our first commercial break here. We'll be back. Welcome back here to the Iowa Speedway for the Canon Pro Series Western Division here. Just had our first yellow. Fisher and Casey Russell both going around. Both drivers are still able to continue. Edwin Mendez in the 74 is your race leader. Fisher with some heavy rear end damage right there. Arthur Xavier sits in 2nd as we're back green under the lights. Mendez and Xavier. Mendez is currently 11th in the standing. Xavier is 13th. Both could use a really good run here tonight. 39 making a move down to the inside. 3 wide now for 3rd. Christian Elder in the middle, Daisy Morgan right there to the outside as she gets into the wall with Christian Elder. Contact is made, and around the 31, or the 0 goes, the 0-1. More drivers collected. None against Scott in the 40, took a really hard hit right there. Fisher again as well. And that's going to bring out another yellow. These guys are going to race it back to the start finish line, led by the 71 of Arthur Xavier. 74 gets into the wall back there. So the yellow flag flies again for the 2nd time here tonight. It's 0-1 of Leif Barnett going around in the middle of the pack right there. There's 39 and others. So we're going to go back and see what happened here. There's a damaged 0-1 of Leif Barnett. They were three wide ahead, I believe the 51, and 44 made contact. Yeah, looks like one came down on the other and the other went up on the other, and Orion goes to 0-1, who gets collected in this as well. And right there, I believe none against Scott and Fisher made contact, and that sent them into the 0-1. Daisy Morgan also went around. Another look at it here. And those two got into the wall. Nowhere the 0-1 could go. Thought they were going to keep it clean right there, or thought they're going to, he's going to stay straight, but not the case. And man, gets slammed by the 40. And again, Scott, fifth in the standings, and I think he's smoking after this one. Let's ride on board with Christian Russell.
Inside. Right in front of you.
So gets into the, man, close call right there for Russell. And actually, he gets some damage right there running in the back of Fisher. And looks like they popped the hood off of that 38. But caution flag is out again. We'll be back. Welcome back to Iowa. We just went green. You didn't miss much. Sorry about that. But out front is the 71 of Arthur Xavier. There's a 38 whose hood that had to be taken off after getting to the back of Fisher right there. Close battle right here. Car into the wall. The 57 of Henry Williams. And they're able to keep it clean that time and keep it straight. No yellow. Racing really hard right there with Lane Sanders. Jacob Holtz now under fire from the 33. There's Dylan Young, last race's winner, as you're out on board with the 90. In front of him, three wide, they make contact between the 33 and the 35. 37 goes sideways. Still green. Jacob Hall's going to take advantage of that and go right on by Lane Sanders in the 37. Fisher is right there. Side by side, contact, and Fisher goes around again. And it is going to bring out a yellow. Caution flag is out again. A little bit of contact right here as everyone's racing each other so hard. And I get it's only five races to go, but they're just being so uncalled for right now. The aggression that we're seeing out of these guys and all these yellows that we're getting. Fisher collected another incident. More damage now to his number nine machine. Let me take a look here. Lane Sanders came down and into the nine of Fisher. Don't think Fisher's going to be too happy about that. Well, another yellow is going to bring these guys back together once again. Fisher in the back, not happy over the radio. Arthur Xavier is your race leader. Going to take a quick break. We'll be back. Welcome back here to the Iowa Speedway. Getting ready to go back green. Arthur Xavier in the 71 is your race leader. 74 of Edwin Mendez right there behind him in second, followed by Christian Elder, Casey Russell, and Brandon Mayhew. Having a pretty good run right now in that 39. Sits in fifth. Laura Delano right out there outside of top five as the green flag waves once again. Mendez makes the move down to the inside. Not a good restart right there for Arthur Xavier. He's going to get stuck on the outside. Now look at this. Three wide. Casey Russell making a bold move. Contact between Christian Elder and Arthur Xavier. And he's going to go into the wall. And around goes a 59. Oh, man. And he's going to get hit by Sanders and Morgan. And now Casey Russell with heavy damage in the 59. I thought the 51 was the driver to go around back there, but that wasn't the case. It was Russell. Not sure what happened right there. I believe the 51 has got in the wall and clipped Russell. We're going to go back and see. He made a bold move and see right there beside him, the 51 of Christian Elder being really aggressive, really trying to push the 71 to the outside. And 71 wasn't having it, ran out of room. And then right there, you see, I was right. Russell got clipped right there and went around and right in front of the 51 and the 71, who were both able to escape this unscathed, really. And then, boom, gets hit by, looks like Sanders and Russell right there. So, gonna take another quick break here as we just had another yellow. We'll be back at Iowa. Welcome back as we're getting ready to go back green once again. Edwin Mendez in the 74 is your race leader. Henry Williams second. Laura Delano, really good run for her. She's third. Christian out of fourth and Arthur Xavier fifth. Great run for that 35. We'll see how this plays out here as the green flag waved once again, and I just have a feeling that we're not done with these wrecks as the end of the race draws near. Looking from the grandstands here as they go down the backstretch. Henry Williams trying to make a move for the race lead. A three wide right here again. Arthur Xavier trying to get back up to the race lead. Can't blame him. He's deep in the standings right now, and he's running out of time with only five races to go. After this and around your leaders. Your leaders go around. That's the 57 and a 74 of Henry Williams and Mendez. Yellow's out again. And this time Arthur Xavier retakes the lead. How about Casey Russell back in second? But gonna go back and take a look at the replay. Your race leaders taking each other out here. This looks like the 74 wasn't really giving a lot of room to the 57 because he's down there minding his business and contact is made. Both drivers go around. The 71 and 59 takes evasive action and goes way down there to avoid the incident. And Laura Delano in the 35, she's going to be back there now. She's having such a good run, but another yellow. We're going to be back. Welcome back here to the Iowa Speedway. It's been a wreck-filled race so far. This is probably the most dramatic race we've had all season here for the Pro Series, or the Western Division at least. Maybe a bit of a mix-up back here with these guys. It was 57 who was their leader not too long ago, along with 74 and a 35. All guys who on that last restarted 1, 2, and 3 are now in the back. Xavier leads over Russell, Brandon Mayhew in third, Manuel Gonzalez and Dylan Young in top five, Dwayne Singleton and Jacob Halls in 23, 6th and 7th. Fisher's back there as well. As the green flag waves, once again, they can probably only afford one more yellow, as we'll see. Hopefully we can keep this thing green here as Casey Russell, who has some damage, rear end damage, is trying to get back to the front. Trying to get back to the race lead. There he goes. A bit of contact is made between him and a 71. But Russell takes the lead. Here comes Brandon Mayhew. Filling in for the injured Randy Mayhew. Oh, and Russell gets into the wall in the 59. And they're going to go four wide at Iowa. Oh, this is going to end. This isn't going to end well. Oh, and I think we have a yellow, actually. Yeah, we do. Caution flag is out as these guys are bumping and grinding off of each other right there. Oh, and into the wall, Dwayne Singleton goes around. Along with Arthur Xavier in the 71. Yellow is out again. Even though there was already a caution, may have been Lane Sanders and Edward Mendez. Not sure what happened there, but wow, this wrecks just don't stop here. As Jacob Halls in the 23 is a race leader. But going back and see what happened, it was Sanders and Mendez. And again, neither driver willing to give the other any room. Oh man, Daisy Morgan having such a good run gets slowed down as well. And she's going to be back there with those guys now, but caution is out for the upteenth time here. We'll be back at Iowa. Welcome back here to Iowa, everyone. As we're getting set to go back green, this will be the final restart, a green-white checkered. Jacob Haas in the 23 out of nowhere is your race leader. Brandon Mayhew, he can try to steal this win in his first ever start here in the Western Division. Dylan Young is also right there in third as the green flag is back out. Final restart of the night. 39 to the outside. It may have been a bad move, or is probably hoping for a crossover. 44 blowing up on pit road. Oh, and here comes Dylan Young down to the inside now. Is he going to try to get second from Mayhew? Contact. Dylan Young hard into the inside wall. Back up on the track, and yellow flag is out. Race is over. And at the line, Jacob Halls in the 23 gets the white and yellow. Well, kind of figured they wouldn't make it right there. But out of nowhere, Halls, we haven't really talked about him all night, and it's looking good for him so far here. Here's Dylan Young on pit road. This will be his second win on the season, if he can come across the line. And everyone back here is rubbing up against each other for whatever reason, as tempers are boiling over here. All that happening behind Jacob Bahals, who took the race lead late in the race and will capture his second win in the Pro Series Western Division. And this is his sixth win in the Pro Series altogether, most of anyone. Well-needed win right there for the 23, but we're going to go back and see what brought out the yellow here as Dylan Young getting turned by Emmanuel Gonzalez right here. Looks like he just misjudged it and turned Young hard to that inside wall, man. Just destroyed that left side. Yeah, if those two cars weren't there, I don't think they would have called a yellow. I don't think, because right on board rear from 90. And this took a nasty hit down here to the inside. Young, who is going for two in a row, is going to get it this time. So with that being said, Jacob Bahals wins the race here at Iowa. Brandon Mayhew second, Casey Russell was able to pull through and get third, Henry Williams fourth, and Ramian Fisher fifth. Manuel Gonzalez, Edwin Mendez, Laura Delano, Christian Elder, and Dwayne Singleton. Your top five, or your top ten rather, Daisy Morgan, Leif Barnett, and Nonagon Scott. All three wrecked out. They will not finish the race. Jacob Bahals captures the Pro Series West win here in Iowa. His second of the season, is sixth. It's a sixth win altogether here in the Pro Series. They should help them tremendously as they are third in the standings. They'll probably be the points leader after this. We'll see what happens. So congratulations to Jacob Bahals in the 23 Mountain Dew Chevrolet on capturing the win here at Iowa. Thank you guys for watching. As the next race is going to be a fun one as we head over to Evergreen. And then we head to Gateway. Then Orange Show All-American and the finale again at Kern County Raceway Park. Thank you guys for watching. Congratulations to Jacob Bahals on the win. Get you down to the standings after round 8.